Welcome back to Studio 203. I'm Antonio.
And I'm Zach, and here are your announcements for Tuesday, April 9th.
Now through Friday, April 12th, you will be able to purchase your prom tickets with cash and checks made out to Salem City Schools. Tickets are $25 each. After prom is at Kalahari and are $40 each. Prom packets are in the main office.
Are you outgoing, energetic, humorous, responsible, and persevering? Salem High School is looking for an exceptional individual to become our beloved Quaker Sam mascot. If you are ready to embody the Quaker Sam spirit and ignite enthusiasm within the school, please talk to Mr. McLaughlin to get an application.
Kent State Liberation Learners is having a residential summer institute in July for any interested juniors and seniors. For more information, stop in the guidance office for a flyer.
Interact Club, we will be having a meeting after school today in Ms. Harding's room. All are welcome.
Students in grades 10 through 12 planning on participating in the YSU English Festival should report to Mrs. Habiger's room at 7:20 a.m. on Friday, April 12th to take a quiz and pick up materials.
Habiger's room. Junior High. Attention all junior high student council. There will be a meeting today in Ms. Keckle's room on Thursday, April 11th during lunch. Please bring your lunch to room 206 so we can discuss and plan the welcome dance.
Present 8th graders scheduling papers for next school year are due Wednesday, April 10th. That's all the announcements for today. From Studio 203, I'm Antonio.
And I'm Zach. Have a great day, Quakes.